Starting on my left with one, your number comes up, you go.
Just so you know, Jeff, you were not creating six different timelines.
Of course I am, Abed.
I don't think you should. Chaos already dominates enough of our lives. The universe is an endless, raging sea of randomness. Our job isn't to fight it, but to weather it together. On the raft of life. A raft held together by those few, rare, beautiful things that we know to be predictable.
Ropes? Vines. Vines?
Let him finish!
Us. It won't matter what happens to us as long as we stay honest and accepting of each other's flaws and virtues. Annie will always be driven. Shirley will always be giving. Pierce will never apologize. Britt is sort of a wild card from my perspective. And Jeff will forever remain a conniving son of a bitch.
Stop it!
There are six sides to this die and seven of us. He devised a system by which he never has to get the pizza.
Jeff!
Really?
Crafty jackrabbit!
Dang, man.
Pretty low, dude. It's called friendship. Look it up. And car to it.
I think we just found our pizza getter.
Yeah.
Yes, Jeff. Yes,
we did.
Oh, like it matters who goes.
What's so funny?
Karma.
That guy sucks harder than the toilet in an airplane bathroom.
Airplane bathroom.
Oh, my pies.
Roxanne.
Oh!
You don't have to put on the red light.
You should move here. You don't have to wear that dress tonight.
Walk the streets for money. Come on, Charlie.
You don't care if it's wrong or if it's right. Roxanne.
You don't have to wear that red light. You guys see what happens when I leave you alone, huh?